outrider who did this to you. Looks like a goodbye letter. I'm not going to hurt you. Did something happen?
Unaltered. You all look the same to me. He tore down the door and he carried my friend Monique away. Fucking altered to take whatever they want.
I'm not like that.
Really? Could you find her for me? I'm Lucy. I'd make it worth your while.
You're Lucy? You know anything about some guy living in a hatch with an Outrider symbol?
Outrider. Yeah, I remember the guy. He left me with something. A key with the Outrider symbol on it. Tell you what. You find Monique for me, and it's yours. You said you'd find Monique! Can't you please find her?
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Jana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Jana, what do you think you're doing? Jana! Jana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
That's the opposite of a welcome mat.
What the hell did you say? I said I
keep this place nice, and you come stomping in with blood and
guts.
Someone's
gotta keep you safe.
Oh, I am out there. Yeah, I suppose I should be bowing down to you, kissing your feet for letting in your goddamn presence.
From a whorehouse. A little gratitude.
Gratitude? How about all the times I've wrapped my legs around you when I get nothing? Nothing.
You know,
I thought life with an altar was gonna be exciting. I thought there'd be armies bowing down after you.
You need rescuing.
Hey, what is it? Who's there?
How am I supposed to know on that fucking altar to my face? Do I look like I need rescuing?
Hold on. I'll destroy anyone who gets close.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just as soon as you get your pants up from your goddamn ankles.
Yeah, as soon as I do that,
they're dead. Are you doing? All I do is, like, sit and I clean here and you're always in...
I really don't know which one of those two to feel more sorry for. I should get back to Lucy, at least, and put her mind at ease. I found your friend. She's in no danger. She's, living happily ever after.
Really?
No. She's driving that guy crazy.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds more like Monique. I was so worried. If there's anything I can offer in return.
I'm good, thanks. But about that key?
Of course. This crazy drunk used to come in here all the time, professing his undying love, until finally he drowned in his own vomit. He used to tell these crazy stories about some buried treasure, something to do with the old Outriders. I wouldn't know where to start looking, but here. If you find any real treasure, make sure to bring some back for old Lucy, won't you? Hey, mister. If you do turn something up, I mean...
It's not gonna be around here.
Sure could use a little...
That old quarry would be a good place to look.
You see what that's like?
You can hear it from the sky.
Motherfucker's got a damned Outriders check. Oh, damn,